Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add subtitles on Netflix. I will also show you how to access foreign Netflix catalogs to have access to more movies and shows. You will see it's very easy. First scenario, English subtitles are provided by Netflix. In this case, it's super easy. You just need to select English here. Second scenario, English subtitles are not provided by Netflix. In this case, I recommend that you use Substital, which is an extension for Google Chrome. This extension allows you to add subtitles to videos on Netflix, Amazon Prime Video, YouTube, and so on. As you can see, Substital has over 80,000 users, great ratings as well. You will find the link to Substital in the description under this video. To install it, I just need to click here, add extension. All right, done. The extension has been installed. I go back to Netflix, I click here, and on Substital. That's the right movie. Here, I have two options. Option number one, I download subtitles on a subtitles website and drop them here. If you are used to downloading subtitles, you can use this option. Option number two, which is much simpler, I select a language here and I search for the movie in question. As you can see, subtitles suggest a couple of files. I select this one. All right, the subtitles have been loaded. As you can see here, the subtitles provided by Netflix are disabled. I click on play. And here we can see the subtitles provided by Substital. You can change a few settings here. All right, so as you can see, it's very easy. You just need to install Substital on Google Chrome and add subtitles using one of the two methods. Note that Substital currently works on computer only. At this time, it is not possible to install a Chrome extension on an Android or iOS device. All right, now, if you want to get the most out of Netflix, I recommend that you use ExpressVPN to access foreign Netflix catalogs to have access to more movies and shows. For example, if I search for Dr. Stone on Netflix, as you can see, there isn't any result. This anime is not available in the catalog I currently have access to. However, I know it's available on Netflix Japan. I start ExpressVPN. I choose Japan in the list of countries. I double click. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Japan. My IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Tokyo. I refresh the page. And like magic, Dr. Stone appears. I click on play. All right, so I have access to the stream. You can of course add subtitles with Substital. Note that I now have access to the Japanese Netflix catalog where there are a lot more animes than anywhere else in the world. As you can imagine, I'll let you take a look. The main benefit of using ExpressVPN is that you will be able to access plenty of foreign Netflix catalogs. Here, I took the example of the Japanese catalog, but it's the same principle to access the American catalog, Canadian catalog, and so on. For the American Netflix catalog, you will need to select United States here. To sign up, visit vpnclub.fr/expressvpn or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is a safe, reliable, and fast VPN. Available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and so on. There are more than 3,000 servers in 94 countries. No bandwidth limit, a zero log policy. It works very well for Netflix, as you saw. In short, a great VPN for streaming. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it costs only a few dollars per month. With our link, you can take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. Last but not least, ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, access a lot of Netflix catalogs for several weeks, and then request a refund if you wish. ExpressVPN comes with plenty of other benefits: to watch live sport free, so without having to pay for TV channels, to download in peer-to-peer anonymously, to access sites that are blocked abroad, and much more. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to add subtitles on Netflix, even when they are not provided by Netflix, and how to access foreign Netflix catalogs. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and we will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks and see you next time.